online classes, we have to discuss the class 10th subject science. And we have to discuss magnetic field. Magnetic effect of current carrying conductor. Current carrying conductor. This is the chapter name we have to discuss here. So here we have to see that in the previous discussion we have to see how the magnetic field is created by a current carrying wire. If we see that if a current carrying wire is placed in external fields, external systems, so it creates its own electric field around it. So here in the previous discussion we have to learn here the first basic concept we have to learn here. If a simple current carrying wire is here and the current I is traveling in this wire, then we see that it creates own electric field around it. This is the basic concepts to be have to see here. And this wire create own magnetic field. Now we see that how the magnetic field will be represented. The symbol of magnetic field is here. Symbol of magnetic field. Symbol of magnetic field. Now the symbol of magnetic field is B. B is the symbol of magnetic field here. Now it is a second important point is here. It is a vector. Now we have to discuss here, it is a vector quantity. So up write the SI unit in the question papers. We have to ask many of the times this, what is the unit of the magnetic field should be asked here. So here we see that what type of magnetic field, what is the SI unit of magnetic field? SI unit of magnetic field. The SI unit we have to remember here because in this level we cannot explain the SI unit. We have to only learn on the 10th level. The SI unit should be Tesla. Tesla. T-E-S. In the Tesla is the SI unit and this is represented as T. Another SI unit is also Weber upon meter square. This is also a SI unit. And another next SI unit of the magnetic field should be here also, Gauss. And this is represented as G. So we have to remember three units of the magnetic field till now, because in the 10th syllabus we have to only know the magnetic field SI units. We have to not try but how the magnetic field units is coming here. So we have to only see that Tesla, Weber upon meter square or Gauss. Actually Gauss is the CGS units. So we have to convert here. One Tesla is equal to 10 to the power 4 Gauss. So this is the conversion factor. So we have to remember here, 1 Tesla is equal to 10 to the power 4 Gauss. So we have to remember the SI units. Symbol using for magnetic fields. We are using two symbols. Symbols use. Such type of symbols is using and this symbols is also using. This represent inside magnetic field, inside magnetic field, and this represent outside magnetic field. So these are the basic symbols we are using here. So symbols of the magnetic field is B, and it is a vector quantity. SI unit is Tesla and Weber per meter square. This is the SI unit. This is the SI unit, and this is the CGS unit also. So we have to learn here the basic units of the magnetic field, how much quantity should be here, the symbols which we are using for the magnetic field, and both the two symbols we have to remember here, inside magnetic field and outside magnetic fields.